Mike, I know that your favorite book of the New Testament is the book of Romans. We've talked about this a couple of times. I've never heard you say what your favorite book of the Old Testament is, though.
Isaiah, the prophet.
Why is that?
You know, Martin Luther called Isaiah the fifth gospel, and I think it's a good way to look at it. Isaiah is so clear and convincing in its foreshadowing of the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ. Mm-hmm. All of Scripture is about Christ, including the Old Testament, but Isaiah is just a marvelous, rich testimony to the coming of the Messiah.
You know, that point that all of Scripture is about Christ, including the Old Testament, I think it's something that a lot of believers have a hard time with because they don't see how these Old Testament passages can lead us to Jesus, how they point us to Christ.